hearts find little happiness in lust, although therein lies life's most lavish pleasure. Perhaps one looks for love because one must, pressed to seek a gift that one might treasure. Yet love and lust can complement each other, finding each in each an answering grace. In lust, a lonely fantasy of power fulfilled within love's mutual embrace. Through marriage, one preserves the best of blends, having each to serve the other's ends.